this battle.
Oh, there we go. Okay, we're good now. There we go. Alright. Okay.
Shut up.
Is that team white? I don't know why.
3, 2, 1, go! Alright, so it's 1-0 for AMAC and Stubbs. I saw B. Damn. Oh my goodness. Okay, nice lead for Team Yellow here so far. Oh my goodness. AMAC he's going for that early kill. He's trying to kill early. Oh, got them both. Nice parry. Oh, good save with the up B. That was like really good. Yeah, let's confirm off the banana. AMAC comes in to punish. That doesn't kill. Oh, good roll. Wow, that was a crazy counter. Oh, okay. Not a huge punish, though. Okay, get him off stage. Nice. Not much you can do from there. Damn. AMAC stole on his first stock, man. Nice parry and the jabs. Jabs almost kill. Oh, shit! We got a shield break, and yeah. Probably the best thing they could have done. Okay. Fairly solid lead for Team Yellow here, but definitely not over. Nice, good punish. Oh my, that was close. Counter doesn't work, but he doesn't get punished for it. Okay. Oh, up air almost kills there. That was a weird trajectory. Oh, the fair misses. Oh, BZ was trying to get crafty there with that counter. I like it. Okay, yeah, run up to F tilt, and again. The dare. It did kill. I was going to say, almost kills off the top. It does. And just like that, now this game is still a bit of a deficit here for Team Blue, but it is not over. They can get rid of AMAC. No. Oh, this is tough now. Okay. Jab, side B. Oh, what the heck was that? Oh, go for rapid jab. That will do that. Does not kill. He lives. Oh, but for how long? Oh, takes it back and nice switch. Hit arms away, good parry. Only the one hit. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah. He put all his money on black on the roulette table there. If it hit, it would have hit, but it didn't. Alright, so 2-0.
Team battle. Roy,
Alright. Game 3 here. Another up B. Good move. It's a good move. Okay, yeah, a little combo. Okay. Nice parry. Okay.
Yo, what's up, Jim? How's it going, man?
Ooh, misses the back air. Doesn't miss that back air. .154 and .150 respectively for each people on each team here, and oh no! AMAC dies at like 16. He slips twice on the banana? Wow. He's on the platform. Oh, this is the confirmed, but gets the... Oh, catches his air dodge in anyways. Nice. Gets it that time. Nice. Just like that. AMAC SD didn't mean too much. Being able to hold on to his last stock, and AMAC... I mean, Scub has taken a couple of stocks at a good time.
That hit?
That's crazy. Share stock.
Oh, 150s. Oh no!
I mean, he meant to do that. I'd like to believe he didn't, but he got away with it. Huh? Goodness. Nice parry. Okay. And there we go. Finally that stock's gone. Ooh. I'm off stage. That should be it.
No, you almost made it.
That was pretty close. Alright, 2-1. Cole politely asking what they ban. Okay, I didn't see what stage we were going, but same teams. Or same characters, rather. Okay, that's a little combo. So Battlefield is the pick. 2-1 for Team Yellow. Ooh. Big combos. To the skies. Okay. That was actually a pretty good option. Job forward air, gets the tech. Oh! Did he lose his jump on there? I don't know what happened there. Just kind of gave up coming back. He must have had no jump. I thought he did that one, but apparently not. Okay, good punish. Yes. Up till off the top. Turn it back here. Almost gets another shield break. Yeah, shield breaker just seems so much more potent in doubles. Possible. Panic shield a lot more with twice as many hitboxes being thrown out. Up B. Down. Nice parry up B. Nice. Double fair after the parry. Good job. Ooh, Kasim coming back. Another punish? No, he didn't get the punish on the side B to recover. Up B. Easy says get off of me. Oh, just misses the up smash. No counter. Side beam falls out of it. Oh my god. Was that a known kill from Dylan? I think it might have been a different thing. Up there off the top. And oh, we might see a fifth game here. Okay, back air and there, up air. I see a camp. Okay. No! Wow, what a crazy sequence. Oh, he went for the tech chase, but he got caught. So, good catch from Pink. I'd be the bear rolls. Oh, just it. I feel like he ran into it, if anything. Gets over, but that will do it, yeah. Five games.
Five
coming up. Ha ha ha! jumped on a fence on this work there. Also, it's not even on the fact that Scubs is now playing Cloud. Good character switch, IMO. I'd say a comfort pick from him. And so far, it looks like it's paying off. So it's fairly even here. Like, they have the percent lead, but... I mean, the stock lead, but the percents make it a lot closer. Okay, waits out the option. Ooh. Waits out the upbeat. He tried to jump there. That would have been crazy. I would have jumped into that. Oh, I can't believe none of those down tilts hit. Wow. Oh, finishing touch. I don't think that was what he wanted to do. Off the top. This is still pretty close, man. Oh, okay. Here's a B. Has the S smash again. Ooh, nice combo. I'll do that. Again, we have the stock leader team yellow, but high percent on both of them. Oh no! Pretty high percent to die though, so not the worst SD. Fair off stage and there misses the backer, nice tech, and he goes too low at the back end. It is a 1v1, 49 on EMAC, 115 on DZ. And that is it, yes. Wow. That's a good set. Almost got reverse reload, but they didn't.